Gather some men and scout the way ahead. Check for them.
Come on.
In this tomb, the heir of memories will see how life grows from a dead place.
Life growing from a tomb. If I hadn't seen the staff work, I wouldn't believe it.
The heir's task is to bring life where there was death, and your task dooms you to endure loss. Close your eyes and picture the face of one you will never see again. What would you tell them?
I would hold them, and tell them to be strong, and that we will be together again.
Remember that answer, and the pain from which it comes.
You don't have to tell me, Alethea. I will always remember. I will always keep.
And now, will the heir of memories rise to face the tomb?
I suppose she will.
Altair 2, come in.
Altair 2 here.
The next stop is the Tomb of Orion. I'll show you how to get there when I get back.
Altair 2, found my way in. I think I'm getting good at this.
There might be a second career in this, if assassin isn't your thing.
I still think this is a bad idea, Layla. We don't know the source of the radio interference, and there are temporal discrepancies in the Animus memories.
Noted, Doctor. Layla out. Locked. There must be another way. I hope the tomb hasn't flooded. This place is falling apart. Because of the relationship between the Constellation and Orion?
The second symbol is close. You have done well to get this far, despite the interloper.
The interloper? Do you mean Vic? Or someone else? A hole in the ceiling. But how do I get up there? The second symbol! Another part of a constellation. Maybe they fit together. Altair 2, can you read me?
The interloper can hear us.
The interloper? Who?
Layla, we hear you, but you're breaking up. Did you say you found the second symbol?
I did. And Alexios knows where the third is. I'm sure of it. I'm gonna dive back in.
As your doctor, and as your friend, I insist that we stop this. We're not able to guarantee you're safe in there. The staff...
The staff makes me immortal, Vic. I'll be fine.
Layla, please.